Hey guys, what's up? It's Exuberist here, and today I'll be reacting to episode 8 of Boku no Kokoro no Yabai Yatsu. And it's really exciting romance comedy anime, and I think from here on out, I'm just going to have a lot of butterflies in my stomach and chest palpitations, because this anime is really making me feel like a giddy high school girl. It just gives you those feelings, you know, the fuzzy feelings whenever you actually watch other people get together or watch other people's love story. Anyway, without further ado, I don't want to make this any longer. Let's get into episode 8. Hey guys, before we continue with the reaction, don't forget to hit like and subscribe and click on the notification bell so that you won't miss any new uploads. And with that, let's go back to the reaction. What? He doesn't want Adachi to run wild with his thoughts. Of course it isn't. Oh, she's back. Okay, she's getting tutored. That's not it. Most of those are girls, though. No, I don't think so. What? Does he? Right.
通のハードル低いぞ、僕。こうして
Who's that? His mom? Okay, I wanna meet his mom. Oh my gosh, even the other parent. That's his mom? He does have her eyes. Cute though. Meeting his mom. I get that.
クラスにいるのね。あんたわかる？
山田。
あら。
こわ。
バイバイ。
よかった。
めっちゃ可愛いね。
どこが？というか今日ちょっと近くないか。
She is actually.
お母さんのことなんて呼んでるの？
お母さん。
いつまでママって呼んでた？
それより宿題いいのか？
ち、結局通信講座始めることにしたんだって。
それがいい。
だから代わりに。でも間違って書いちゃったから、こっからが理科で、こっからが数学。チーに見せたら、バカの歴史が詰まったのをどうって言われた。笑った？
上昇だよ。
あら、また宿題？最近偉いわね。
これはまずいのでは？
雨程度って言っても。これ許しちゃうと再現なくなるしね。
とりあえず一度自分でやってみるね。
いや。
How is he going to get around this?
大丈夫だったはず。雨隠せ。
どうかした？
なんだなんだ、やらかしたのか。
Not necessarily, but. That was smooth.
Kappa, wasurete.
Kono mae to gyaku da ne.
Yabai. Ima zettai kimoi.
Watashi, aramatteru.
She's probably gonna forget that. Gonna do a double ride again?
Yabusaka dewa nai. Yabusaka dewa nai kedo. Demo abunai shi.
Yeah, it's actually quite risky.
Sokka. Watashi kore kara o shigoto da shi.
Ja, daijoubu. Nande? Honto.
But bro, she's already like being very obvious about these hints. Yeah, obviously she's gonna forget it. Oh. Yeah, she needs it. This dude is so dedicated. And he's gonna have a cold and he's gonna have to stay at home for maybe a few days. And she'll miss him. Of this dream. Why? What in the world is this dream? More like a nightmare. Has to stay at home.
いちごババラだったから絶対食べたいだろうと思って。
おう、
昨日濡れたせいだよね。ごめんね、引き止めたりしたから。
カッパ忘れたの俺なんで。てか遠かっただろここ。
まあでも知らない道楽しい。
そっか。
じゃあお大事にね。
ああ。お茶でも飲んで言ったら。
うん。お邪魔しまーす。
やばい。やばいやばい。
お家の人いないの？
母さんパート。
そっか。
やばい。山田がいる。うちのソファーに座ってる。
Bro, he's so distracted.
そういえば寝巻きのままだ。臭くないか？ちょ、着替えてくる。
ごめんね、お構いなく。
何がいいだろう、新しめの。
Oh, he's still a bit feverish.So we're gonna have that episode, huh?
Ichikawa! 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 Daijoubu?
Daijoubu, daijoubu.
Kaze hiichau yo.
Mou hiiten da yo.
Oh my gosh. No, that's his sister. Yep.
お姉ちゃん、早く帰ってきてあげたんだよ。
もう夜。あれ？どこから夢？
これ、リビングにあったんだけど。
お。
友達来てたの？あと、これ。
元気になってね、だろう。
Ah! Mate. Okay, he's back to normal.
ずっと夢見ていたような。
どんな夢？
そう、
夢占いできるから行ってね。
おはよう。
おはよう。
何、風邪か？
いや、喉が。
風邪だろ。やっぱ体調悪かったのか。おととい、いちごババロは食べずに持って帰ったし。地球滅亡するのかと思った。
山田でも風邪ひくんだな。
Okay, wow. Now that's how you write a staying at home sick episode. It's always a staple in any romance anime, right? But this one really takes the cake, I think. For me at the very least. In all of the shows, all the romance so far that I've... in all of the romance anime that I've watched so far, this is probably the most, I don't know, fuzzy that I got watching. So yeah, it was a really nice episode. It's very clear at this point that Yamada really likes Ichikawa, and Ichikawa doesn't know anything about it. Or rather, he's just trying not to add any meaning onto her actions. He doesn't even consider that romantic at all, her actions. So, it might take a while. It might take a while before we get to the point where everything will be so... how do you even describe that? I think it's going to take a while before we get satisfaction from their love story. But right now, it's a lot. It's a lot of really good vibes, fuzzy feelings, and just lovey-dovey. Even though they're not together yet, right? But it's the journey toward that that makes it all exciting and nerve-wracking and, you know, filled with a lot of memories. So yeah, I love this episode. I love that we got to see his mom and their relationship. Yamada got to see inside the house. Yamada was able to go inside the house and take care of Ichikawa, so great job. Anyway, thank you guys for watching, and see you in the next episode. Thank you guys for watching until the end of this video. Click here to subscribe and check out these two videos for more fun content. See you in the next one.